I'm very sorry to say I need your assistance. Some people, who are not me, might consider slag experimentation immoral. Some people would not be willing to pay you a great deal of money for bringing me experiment results from the Hyperion Preserve. Some people are stupid.
Guns! I got them, you need them. I'm always happy to take your money.
Moxie hasn't mentioned me or anything, has she?
Still conscious. You can't expect me to.
Sorry, baby. I can't hear you over the sound of people not being injected with iridium right now. His vault key didn't make iridium come out of the ground for nothing, right? So, got it. Might as well do some good with it. You're not eager to be on the other side of that glass, are you, sweetheart?
Commencing iridium mutation test on subject number 2. Subject Eric Pipes.
Thank you.
Call me. This subject is unsuitable for testing. His husband has the shivers. He could have transmitted.
Hey, remember that wife of yours and how you wanted to see her, like, ever again?
You can't.
Still don't hear screaming.
Finally put to use.
Who are these people?
Terrorists, criminals, evil men. You will destroy them, as is your duty. This is what you have trained for.
What? To execute unarmed men?
Do not question me, child. These men are a danger. Brother Harker, bring the first sinner forward.
Yes, Brother Surface.
On your knees, sinner.
Oh, God! Not her! Not her!
What is this man guilty of?
Do not question.
I promise! I'll pay! I'll get you your time! Just don't let her near me!
What?
Do not listen, child! Execute him!
Ah, to hell with it.
What are you doing, child? Put me down!
Slag injection on subjects supplied by the Hyperion liaison known as.
Don't
worry, honey. Everything's gonna be okay.
You are doing moderately well. I require one more echo recording, at which point I will have all the data I need.
In addition to being highly entertaining, the data you've found may hold the key to stopping the spread of slag poisoning. I hid the copious material I compiled after